Good Gracious Abby's another one we wrote with Pharrell.
You can almost hear Pharrell singing on it.
Yeah, and another really fun, musically fun song for us at the time. We were talking about all these records we loved, and
Steely Dan and Hall & Oates came up, and this song was a direct kind of influence.
Homage, almost.
Yeah, and with Unapologetically, some records we love, and something that it was a zone where our voices felt really comfortable, this song. And this song is a letter to
all the fans that have grown up with us over the years. You know, I think we've all grown up together. You know, we came out at a very young age. We started our band when we were 15 or 16. And we kind of grew up in front of everyone, and now we're into real life with families and, you know.
Just like a lot of our fans, you know.
It's like you turn 30 and everything gets serious, and you're in your 30s trying to be an adult, and that's what the song's about. It's about growing up but still loving music.
And I think sonically it's interesting because the records that we made, you know, when we were signed at 20 to the records now we're making in our 30s, this record feels like that record we should be making in our 30s, you know.
Yeah.
And so it's interesting how the lyrical content and the music kind of tell that story and match up. It's a kind of an important song.
Special song, yeah. For sure. Abby.